And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is my esteemed honor to introduce you at this time, for the second time today, Mr. and Mrs. Adam and Kristin Burtaine.
Let's go.